Hi folks, I'm here at the temple of Parambanan, and behind me is a huge Sterculia foetida tree. Sterculia, the genus is named after the Roman god of toilets because they are supposed to smell very badly. And Sterculia foetida, well, literally means smelly, so basically the name means something like smelly smelly. Or smelly toilet fruit or whatever. I don't know why. I never encountered a smelly Sterculia species. Maybe I ate the wrong species or at the wrong time or no idea. Usually I don't like smelly fruit and nuts, but this one, I never ever had any unpleasant smell around it. So this tree behind me, it has, I don't know if you can see it, it has a lot of old dried up fruit and a lot of young green fruit. Here on the ground I found some old fruit and one that's like half ripe. I don't know where it comes from. There is not a single half ripe fruit on the tree. Maybe there is another tree around here. Basically, they are best when they fall from the tree and are bright red. Not like pale reddish greenish like this one, but have a really nice and red color. Then you can take out those little nutlets or beans. Yeah, I guess you should call them nutlets because they are part of the fruit. Not the entire fruit is not one single nut, but contains several. When they are still young, you can basically peel away this grayish skin. Then you can very easily bite them in half. With the dry ones, it's already quite hard. Well, they're already quite hard. Then you can put the halves in your mouth and squeeze out the flesh from inside the nut. Now, it still kind of works, but it's quite hard, and the flesh is not as tasty as in the fresh nuts. In the fresh nuts, it has some strange poisonous flavor, but the nuts are pretty nice, not very crunchy. They are soft, no matter if they are fresh or old, they are always quite soft, so you can squeeze them out of them. Out of this thin shell. The fresh ones are much, much better in taste and much easier to squeeze out. So yeah, how to describe them? They are not crunchy, they are soft. Now, this one tastes already pretty, like old oil, like old hazelnuts or old almonds. I guess those fruit have been hanging on the tree for too many months. Still edible, but not as good as the fresh ones. I even think when I come home to Europe and get to my photos, I'll replace the thumbnail with one of the nice, fresh, bright red fruit. So at this stage, it's still edible, but I prefer all types of nuts like almonds, coconuts, hazelnuts, walnuts, quite fresh and green, so maybe other people will like this ripe one. Yeah, anyway, quite a nice and valuable nut. Found in a lot of parks throughout Southeast Asia and Indonesia. When the fruit get ripe, a lot of them fell to the ground, so it's quite easy to forage in the parks. Just don't confuse it with some other nuts which might be poisonous, and don't upset the gardeners in the parks too much. They might not like you collecting nuts from the ground. So stay tuned for more fruit videos from the temple of Parambanan, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.